Yeah, I'm definitely honored to get this award. Knowing that like some of the guys on my team, they definitely had a really good month too. Just to get this means a lot. Having our guys being so successful, a lot of credit to them too for just kind of helping me out when I'm not giving them the perfect set. But having our offense run the way it is right now, I'm really pleased with that. So yeah, definitely there's good vibes going around right now. We're pretty happy. Definitely, you know, we got some big games ahead of us. A little bit of work to put in because Trinity, Alberta, even Laval in our exhibition this Christmas. So be a big grind the next month and a half. So really gonna have to put our head down and get to work. But looking forward to that. So.